YouTube, what it is, you already know who it be. Split Your Wigs out with the Barbershop Network Barbershop. And I'm heading into the shop. I've already been at the shop for the day, but I'm heading back to the shop to take a break. And today I'm going to do an unboxing that I've been wanting to do. I got a new pair of clippers. I finally got the, is it Gamma Plus or Stylecraft? You know, it don't matter. The X-Ergos. A clipper I never thought I'd get because I didn't like how they look until I had a chance to cut with them. Because the homie at the shop, Big Brock, shout out to Big Brock, he got some X-Ergos. He let me cut with them. I fell in love with them. I'm like, yep, got to spend my money on them. So I ordered them, and it was a bit of a challenge getting my hands on them to do this unboxing because, for starters, my package got sent to the whole wrong address in a whole nother state. And I had to go to another state to retrieve them. And then ever since I've been back, some health issues and time in the shop type stuff have prevented me from getting this video done in the timely fashion that I would like to get it done in. But come hell or high water, we're going to get it done today. We're going to unbox these Gamma Plus / Stylecraft X Ergos. I already got the X Evos, the trimmers. These are the X Ergo clippers. So y'all stay tuned while we get ready to do this unboxing at Network's Barbershop. Y'all keep it locked. Ah. So we at the shop and here is the package. Now here's what's gonna happen because, like I said, there are some inherent challenges with trying to create YouTube content in a barbershop where there's commercial music playing and you don't have no control over it. So there may be two versions of this video. I'm gonna try to put it out the way I wanna put it out. And if that one gets flagged, I'm gonna make a separate video with a completely different presentation for the same unboxing that will allow me to not get demonetized. Also, I haven't been able to secure a cameraman for this particular unboxing, and I've been sitting on this box for like a week, and I'm really ready to just play with my new toy. So y'all bear with me while we get this stuff together. Y'all stay tuned. Unboxing is coming up next. All right, so here we are at my station. As you can see, I had to go all the way to Houston to get this because I live in Louisiana, but he got delivered to the wrong address. So let's do this unboxing, y'all. One deep, no cameraman in these streets. Let's cut this open. Hold up. Ah. Y'all bear with me. Y'all know I normally got my little crew helping me, but tired of waiting. Alright, let's see. Better cut my whole finger off with some shears. Oh, oh. Look at it. Here it is. The Gamma Plus X Ergos. It takes up the whole box, too. Let me see. Okay, let's see. Let's cut the box out. Much as I love these dub guards, this should come with a second set, so I'm definitely gonna be loving that. All right, let's flip it over. The moment that we've all, and by we all, I mean me, have been waiting for, Gamma Plus. X-Ergo Professional Modular Clippers with Microchip Magnetic Motor. That's a fancy way of saying they cut hard in the mud. So let's look at the specs, y'all. 10,000 rotations per minute. High speed magnetic motor. Black diamond carbon DLC blade. Customizable click or freestyle lever. That's dope. High performance microchipped dub magnetic chrome guards included. I don't know what they mean by chrome unless they're referring to the magnets, but I can't wait to open these. Tight or stretch taper length mod. I can't wait to use that. Because when I cut with Brock's clippers, he had them extended, but mine doesn't come out the box factory, so we're gonna see which one is better. Adjustable zero gap blades, 3 interchangeable custom body kits, 120 minute cordless runtime lithium ion battery, and low noise and low vibration. And I have to admit, these really are low noise. And here we have what's in the box. So let me see what all we got here. The dock, of course, which y'all know how I feel about these ever since I got my power box. So I'm definitely gonna need a second power box before too long, right? The custom plates. Let's see if I can even get these out. Tell you what, let me see. Use my comb. Nope, that's not gonna do it either. Have to just go up under it. So this is like the rose gold finish one. Not bad. This one is the plain gold one. Okay, so now we got the gold finish. And the one that, of course, comes on the actual unit itself, the silverish one. So this is the actual unit, y'all. And that click lever feels so good. Let's take the blade cover off. And this is them. Now, I didn't have a problem with the finish on my X Evos, so I'm probably gonna keep these like matching, which means these X Egos are probably gonna have to go up here. I mean, X Evos, X Ergos have to go over there because I like to try to keep my sets matching. And yes, I know these and these don't technically go together, but they're both chrome. These are actual set. I put the X Evos here with the Rebel because they both Stylecraft / Gamma, but I'm gonna have to fix that. But anyway, so here is the actual clipper unit, the X Ergo, not to be confused with the original Ergo. So let's look at the click lever. Now the distance on the teeth is very clearly not zero gapped, and that's fine with me. Let's see if I can get some focus. There we go. Not zero gap, but I don't have a problem with that. See if they have any juice out the box. Oh, out the box. They got juice. I don't know if you can tell how low the sound is, but the sound is very low. Let's see what else we got in the box. Power cord for our stand, which is essential. A little screwdriver to do our customization. Some face plates, the stretch bracket, and some additional levers, plus some oil and a brush to keep the clippers clean. And of course, a second set of dub guards, because why not? And a bunch of stuff that y'all know what I do with this, like that. So anyway, I apologize for the janky presentation of this particular unboxing. Like I said, the challenges as of late have been greater than past times, but I appreciate y'all rocking with me while we figure it out. Of course, a full review is coming along with all the other products that I've done unboxings for but haven't done reviews for yet. all that content is coming, as well as the BarberCon NYC footage, because BarberCon Dallas is literally next week, and I gotta get this video put out before I even leave for that one. So y'all, appreciate y'all rocking with me. Split Your Wig from Network's Barbershop, unboxing the new Gamma X-Ergos, and we gonna see how they cut.